Moi! Today is very exciting day because I have powerlifting competition. And Lauri doesn't compete today because he is too busy.
Yeah, I have to build couple things for tomorrow's explosion day.
Yep.
And do some final touches on the hydraulic press channel video.
Yep.
But I didn't have like good training weeks come up to this. I injured my knee and there was like big, what you called, like scar on my knee, and I couldn't squat for like for whole week.
Our car is full of stuff because explosion filming day, and every time I am super nervous before competition. This is my 7th or 8th competition, but still very nervous. And the competition or meet is held by our powerlifting team, Tampere Voimanostaja, Powerlifters of Tampere. And the place is HH Gym in Nekala, about 5 kilometers from here. So, my weight was exactly 63 kilos. Yep, well done. But now it's time to eat. And here we have my very good friend Nina. And I have a sandwich. Yeah! And this is Nina's first competition.
First ever.
First ever. Yep. Are you very nervous and excited?
Yeah, I'm really pumped up.
Nina, do you have some goals for the competition?
I hope I won't embarrass my family.
Great goal. My goal is new squat record, but I don't promise it. But I hope so.
This is my first competition, so I pretty much make a record on everything.
That's cool.
Start.
The singlet is so sexy. Squat is over now and I got it. New squat record. Woo!
Woo!
Woo! How's your squat, Nina?
Yeah, it felt good.
Great. And then the bench press. Bench press result 62.5 and the last one 65 didn't come, but I'm still happy.
Quick, go man! Hey, yo! No.
Tämä on 42.
Ja tässä ennätys maasta tulee. Lanto liikkeelle!
record 142 and a half. I'm so happy. I have no words because it was so... Ah!
Yep, and home again. Today was totally crazy. These powerlifting meet days are always really hard for me because many big emotions and feelings and exciting feeling all the time. And how about my lifts? So squat was the easiest thing today. I was pretty sure I can do the record, and I did it, and I'm happy. And the bench press, when I did first attempt, I felt it is really hard. And then I knew no new records today, but I'm pleased. And then the deadlift, it is always mentally really hard because I always go like deadlift psychosis. It is really weird feeling. I am so concentrated that I'm not in this world. I am somewhere. And before the last attempt, I felt how adrenaline flows in my veins, and I was so psyched up and like and it was really nice that I was the best female lifter in the meet. But now we are packing our stuff to car because tomorrow we will go to Orimattila with Sons of Explosion boys and we do some explosion videos and Canon videos and Lauri, do we make good videos?
Yeah, we are going to have biggest explosion so far.
Yep.
10 kilograms.
So, exciting day coming again. I don't end this video yet because we were in Millennium Technology Prize Gala in Tuesday and I filmed there. But it wasn't so interesting so that I would do own video about it. But now you see something about it.